were girls together. Do you know how special that is? We talked online about falling in love, but that was the love story. We were already in it. Being girls with you was the greatest joy of my life. Anyone who has loved me after you has loved us. Girlhood is a part of the foundation of every version of me I've ever been.
But I need you to need me back. Okay, why wouldn't you tell me about the kiss? And why didn't you call me while you were away? And why won't you ever just let me all the way in?
I've read hundreds of novels in my life, most of them claiming that love was the center of the universe, that it could heal any damage inside of us, that it was what we need to survive. From Darcy to Heathcliff, I thought they were fools, that love was something fictional, only found in worn pages of a book. But that has all changed since I met my Elizabeth Bennet. I never thought I would find myself completely and utterly consumed by another until her. She took my hand and led me out of the darkness and showed me that whatever our souls are made of, hers and mine are the same.
We all have an idea of what love can be.
I want to see you again.
Now you see me. That special connection you feel. That first kiss. But 15 seconds. That's all it takes.
I've read hundreds of novels in my life, most of them claiming that love was the center of the universe. That it could heal any damage inside of us. That it was what we need to survive. From Darcy to Heathcliff, I thought they were fools. That love was something fictional, only found in worn pages of a book. But that has all changed since I met my Elizabeth Bennet. I never thought I would find myself completely and utterly consumed by another until her. She took my hand and led me out of the darkness and showed me that whatever our souls are made of, hers and mine are the same. You once asked.
Okay, why wouldn't you tell me about the kiss? And why didn't you call me while you were away? And why won't you ever just let me all the way in?
For me, it was almost like winter didn't count. Summer was what mattered. My whole life was measured in summers. I don't really begin living until June, until I'm at that beach, in that house.
I was actually quite gorgeous in my 20s, so I didn't appreciate it at the time.
And I did.
New full throttle. Teach me what your bros play. Grand Theft Otter. It's true.